Here we go. I'm about to get on my flight to surprise our baby Emma in New York. Can't wait. It's gonna be fun. Hopefully the ride is smooth. So here we go.
It's not even that it's bad, it's just hella dusty. It's just, we're basically gonna go down there and tell them that it's not up to Corona standard.
It's nasty.
We don't want it. So now we have to come up with like a brand new plan, basically, because we had like the whole weekend kind of based around being here. So I'm gonna give us about 7.5 minutes to figure something out, and we're gonna find a new hotel in a new area, and it's gonna be all good from there. And hopefully find a hotel that has some type of spa nearby. Otherwise, we'll be looking a little crazy.
Otherwise, we're gonna put on
the bathtub is cute, man. Though.
Yeah, it is. So we can just show y'all this.
You can't do that though.
This is cute.
There can't be no clean.
But that's it.
So anyway.
Hey, so guys, like, we're in this hotel. It's kind of dirty and not living here. I'm not doing that. Yeah, stressing out. We really need to find hotels to set up for Emma.
Oh my god, the fact we have to set up, we gotta go to the stove, we have to go to like Target. Like, oh my god,
this is ridiculous. Thank you, but I can't do anything.
So right now we just got a refund for the other hotel because we hated it. Dirty.
Don't stay there, it's nasty.
Yeah, it's just not clean. Right now we're going down to a hotel in Times Square that we really hope is up to par because we don't have a lot of time to set up.
Yeah. Also, I'm starting to get attitude because I'm hungry. And
I don't have an attitude, but I'm gonna have an anxiety attack in about 2 minutes. So it'd be lovely if just everything could just go right as of right now. So,
yeah. In Jesus' name. Amen. Yeah. Amen. Chakendra, how long have we been in this car?
Probably about an hour and 20 minutes or something. It's 11-minute walk.
We're
gonna get out. We're not gonna make it.
Just so everyone's aware.
We're not gonna make it.
Update, we're in a rush, but this room is so much better. It's cleaner, it smells better, it looks better. Yeah, now we're about to go rush, go to the store, get some more things. Hi, Chakendra, feeling better? Great. Let's go, guys. Is lactose intolerant. I do eat cheese, but I don't eat this much cheese. We both also don't eat beef and pork. And I literally only started eating bread this week, so crackers, this is funny. Yeah, this is gonna be hilarious.
It's gonna be here in like 10 seconds. I don't know how long, maybe 5 minutes, hell, who knows. But I'm gonna be hiding in the bathroom, like in the shower, and they're gonna get comfortable in here, and then Chakendra's gonna make a segue into me being here. She's no idea I'm here from Birmingham, Alabama. Hey, we cut off all the lights and stuff to make it cute. We'll see how cute it is. yeah, wonderful.
Crone, Deacon the 4th, 5th, 6th, 8th, Linacre.
Oh my god, it's the best surprise ever.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Aww.
Very good.
It's the bus through for me.
Are you joking?
Wish the hug.
We're so good. We're really good at this. Oh my god, this is I fucking iconic.
You're so tall.
Thank you, girl.
Right. Oh my god. Oh. You go. Yes, no hair. I love it.
It's better than your friends. That's how we keep popping out that binge. Yeah. No foes, real friends. We even gotta pretend. Yeah. Get bands, spinning all on my friends. Pull me up, pull me up, pull me up. Pull me up.